We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy. You better start running, man. I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Yeah. my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, Mommy.
Huh. I am sick and tired of being sick.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you doing this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. Reopen our home.
We open our hearts. And what do you do?